Oh, real nice fish. So I just landed the first fish of the day on a ribbit frog. Nice pickerel, hoping to get some more. That fish hit probably like, there's another one. That fish hit probably about 5 feet from the boat. This one's a small pickerel, a little guy. Nice back-to-back fish. Surprised I actually hooked this guy. He's probably like 12 inches long. Here we go, dude.
I'm just gonna let him go. Alright, I'll let you guys know when I catch another fish. Let this guy go. There you go.
Oh, here he comes. He's going up her. That was nice. That was awesome. A lot of pickerel in here. Just gonna let this guy go boat side. If he stops jumping, that is. Oh, nice teeth in there. There you go, buddy. Have fun.
Caught little guy on my little hand-tied fly. Little teeny pickerel. Just gonna unhook him and let him go. Nice little guy.
Oh, knew there was a fish right there. Knew there was gonna be a fish in here. Small fish, but damn it, and I spooked a bigger one over there, but wow, I got him good right in the side of the head. Wow. See if I can hook another one. Two fish in one video, nice, good deal. This one's a bass. Oh, there goes the bass. There's a fish. Wow, acrobatic fish. It's the first one on the Senko. It's a pickerel. Decent fish. It was a pickerel. Not the fish I was going for, but... Nope. Come on. That's a very small pickerel. And the cracks begin to show.